So once we're back into Windows, let's go ahead and launch the NAU application here. Let's give you a closer look here. As you can see here, the device, the USB device here is saying free, which means that no one is trying to access this USB device at this moment. So which means we're allowed to connect to the USB device here by selecting it. And then the option connect device will appear here. And let's go ahead and hit connect. Let me just bring up my computer real quick to show you this. As you can see, there's only two hard drives. The NAU hard drive will populate in a couple of seconds here. As you can see here, drive F, which is the hard drive that is connected to the NAU, just populated into this area here. Let me just close this down real quick. Let's close out the Windows Explorer. Let me show you how the device manager will look like here. Let's go over to computer here and do a right click. Select manage. Let's zoom in real quick here. And then we need to select Device Manager. Okay. Your hard drive will be listed under this category, which is at disk drives. If you double click here, you see a drop-down menu. This is the model number that is of your hard drive. And then next to it, you should see something like USB device. So this is the NAU hard drive that's currently being selected here. Let me just bring up the NAU adapter utility to show you this. I'm gonna disconnect this device and then show you how it's going to drop off the device manager here. Click on OK. As you can see, the USB device is now gone. So that means we have already successfully disconnected the USB hard drive from the NAU application. Which, if you were to look back over here, you will see that it's currently free again. This will give access to a different user that wants to access the NAU. Okay.